Now this is for them niggas who don't know about the movie. Turn nothing into something, so my life gon' be a movie. My granddad and I 10 just came home from the feds. My brother Lane Rashard just went up the road again. My pops still in prison, still he used to send me letters. He still tried to convince me that I could be doing better. Was only 14 already trying to get some cheddar. I grew up around some hotheads like what they trying to tell us. Was focused on that money, so I started ditching school. Still living with my mama, so I had to finish school. Fell in love with robbing niggas, kicking door and toting tools. Feel like they crush on TV, had already hit the news. Was lost as a juvenile, my mama couldn't save me. Was back and forth to juvenile, I seen so many faces. And driving back to court, they just drove my mama crazy. So when I got that money, went and bought her that Mercedes. Then none of my childhood friends get to make it. They get us in that crooked ass system and they hang us. The state, the judge, the jury, all them bitches racist. Imagine having hope, knowing the odds we facing. Imagine trying to make it, overcoming all them obstacles. Imagine feeling like winning is impossible. Imagine knowing coming straight up out that bottom too. I'm still here, all thanks to you. A young nigga coming straight out of trenches. Kinda thought I'd be dead in prison. After all, I get to chase my dreams. Sometimes I can't believe that I'm still here. Sometimes I can't believe that I'm still here.